You have an incoming conference call. General Graves and the President are both online.
Hello, Duke. You know I don't like long speeches, so I'll keep this brief. I'm issuing you a direct order not to engage in hostile interaction with the alien visitors. This is effective immediately. I will not have our future intergalactic negotiations ruined by rash action. The national budget is still recovering after the week-long binge of horror and holocaust you wreaked upon Los Angeles 12 years ago. I won't see this opportunity for peace squandered.
I know you don't like this, Duke, but we can't go in with guns blazing just yet. The President thinks this time might be different, and I tend to agree. You kicked their asses pretty hard last time. Maybe the President's right to say we shouldn't just assume they're here to make trouble. Maybe they finally realize they can't win a war against America as long as you're alive.
Duke, you're a relic from a different era. This is a new age for humanity. We can't afford to shoot first and ask questions later just because we suspect they might still have WMDs. I'm in diplomatic discussions with the Cycloid Emperor for the peaceful coexistence of our species. The Cycloid Emperor himself. You're not required. Do not get involved. That's an order.
Duke, I know this is hard for him, but play it cool for now. As your general and friend, I know I can count on you to follow our commander-in-chief.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Alien life form detected.
Fucking key card. Who's next? Not heavy enough. Looks like those alien bastards drank all my beer. I've got balls of fail.
Come on.
EMA number one.
Warning. Power outage. Please use your Duke vision.
Bada bing. Thank you. God sort him out. Power on. Now it's time to kick some ass. Time for some roid rage. Up close and personal. Eat shit and die. Tell him Duke sent you.